السلام عليكم ورحمة الله في الخزاني يا عزيز لقطانم لاني كتري أورال باثولوجي لما أنا دباسي developmental anomalies of oral soft tissue لكن سرتا وكونترودكشن malformation typically resulting from the disturbance of growth and development are known as developmental anomaly واتا أو defect يعني ك توشي soft tissue دبن يعني hard tissue دبن اگر به هوی چی او بی بوی وی نتو که شکل گروت بی وقتا یان او تلکاتی بردا یان هنده کوکاری جنگی دور بری یان بو ماویی وانا هر دیفکت که بی پیدو تره دیولوبمنتال انومالی چند زور اک مانی کنجینتال انومالی هوی کلکاتی لدائگونی من دالکا یان لپیش وی دایک بید لناو سکی دایکی دا او دیفکتی هبو پیدو تر کنجینتا هر دی تری چیه اویا ل نو بن نو دا گوازریتا و لرگی جیناتا و اکوارید اویا چیه Developed during intrauterine life due to some pathological environmental condition, they are not transmitted through جنس اوان کاته کلنو سکیده کده بوی هنده کوکاری پاتولوژی واری دگره و اتا بوی بو ماویی و واری نگره هنده کوکاری پاتولوژی لانه وای لبکاد یعن اوتا ویروس بکتریا یعن اوتا دهی که درگ اکی بکاری نا و کنابت بکار بید ده بیتا هوی انومالیک سرطا لیپید اند فیسچولو من ها Developmental malformation which appear to be inherited as autosomal dominant trait either unilateral or bilateral. او این ها که لیگ لی لیو یعن لهر دولا دتوانه درست بید. Commercial lipid are epithelial line blind tract located at the corner of the mouth may be shallow or deep. Lipid او این ها که زیاده للای midline او درست بید لهر دولا. May appear as depression and more commonly seen in lower lip. The lower lip is at the root of that. His treatment is not. Double lip. Awan. Lajir levi khoyewa. Levi ki tri hepe do the second one. Ka le duate da naakid wata double lip. Awan bohut siyewa. Round mucosal tissue usually located on the inner aspect of the lip. واتا میکازال تیشوی اکا تیشوی اکا همان سترکچری لیپینی اکا ناو پیدا ده بید و هر و هر لسر و لانه لخوار روش بید و حکارکی چیا یعن کنجنتالا یعن اکوارد ده توان ره هر دخیم بید هیدیتری انتستانر پولیپ It may autosomal dominant inherited disorder characterized by intestinal polyp In association with mucocutaneous melanocytes maculus, the affect individual usually have positive family history. What a la familia key hair. La zobe harata kanda familia kashi heti wata boitsiwe boibumawiwa. The principal cause of morbidity stem from the intestinal location of the polyp and unexplained intestinal bleeding. Cutaneous pigmentation of the perioral that are not pigmentation root that la naudemda perioral region crossing the vermilion border aruha perinasal area is seen pigmentation may also be present in the finger and toes la one la seripanzakan seripanzakani p la one rub that this pigmentation may fade after puberty Mucous membrane pigmentation primarily affect the buccal mucosa mostly. Histological examination of the oral molecular lesion exhibits excessive accumulation of melanin granules in basal layer. Cleft lip. Kawan Lubashi dentistry, Zorbert Salman Dakewe. Relatively common defect of the lateral upper lip. Lateral upper lip, both Shewea. و شوه درده که و هکارکی چیه auti shuika levi ledrus debe tiam failure of tissue process to fuse during embryonic life. Vata peka o nanuset o du başa boya voku şakek derdekre. Midline cleft are rarely occurring. Vata le midline da zor degmana karub da ziyatı lelaya ki demele tanış midline. The cleft may extend through the soft tissue and may involve the maxillary alveolar ridge and may cause cleft palate or cleft uvula and may involve the nostril on that side. What are the clear that he looks shanana rubda? Unilateral or bilateral involvement can be seen. Baman shalana unilateral and bilateral. The 20th minuba surgery le kam haftada le dwai le daikun balam cleft palet cleft lip la haftek dwai le daikun balam cleft palet debe la hajdamangi da de tamani hajdamangi da yan rasto khol dwai hajdamangi na be zor ta'khir be kwet ta ku keshaman la qisa kirdini min da alaka bo durus ne be etiology ke la ne bo mawibe yan environmental factor during pregnancy لکاتی دوگیامونی دایی که نیوتریشنال فاک نیوتریشنی تاونه بوا الکحولی بکاری ناو دایی که توکسینز درگ لایک های دوز اف ستیروید تراپی رجه که زور درمانی ستیرویدی برگرد بیا انفیکشن یعن مکانیکال ابسترکشن بای انلارج تنگ ریلیتیو اسکیمیا تو ایلیا دیورینگ دیولوپمنت اند فیسیولوژیکال استرس این پرگنانت مادر استرسی هبه دایی که لکاتی دوگین یکی ده اویان چلت گلاندرالیس کولیرانا به شوی راوند بازن بازنی لیو ده انکامان دیولوپن انومالی کارکترائز بای کرونیک انلارجمنت آف لیب واتا بما ادریجا او نخوشیا بما ویک ما ویکی دیویتا اوکو درد کیوید کتیای دا لیو استور دبی most in the lower lip causing eversion legal attributable in chronic enlargement of the labial salivary gland inflammation hyperemia edema and fibrosis in the area و تلون آتیا اشتان رو داد surface keratosis erosion and crusting develop as consequent to long standing axin exposure چلیدیز گرانوماتوسا not under firm swelling and enlargement of one or both lips due to granulomatous inflammation mostly the lower lip involved the cause is unknown هکارکی نزند a genetic predisposition makes a Malkerson Rosenthal syndrome in which facial paralysis and fissure tongue are also present. Crohn's disease and sarcoidosis may present in a similar clinical fashion with identical histological finding. White sponge nerves, oral epithelial nerves. When familial white folds disease appears to follow hereditary pattern as an autosomal dominant trait. The oral lesions may be widespread and may appear infancy or early childhood and often involving the lip, cheek, palate and gingiva, floor of the mouth and portion of the tongue, lotion and neck inflammation. The mucosa appears thickened and curved with soft or spongy texture. Okulerana başevi spongia. Orva texture ki ruakı çona soft or spongy. Yani hem astur bu ve kışevaki ki agar destirdi voku isfinza. In occasional case, in the oral lesion where occupied by similar lesion of other mucosal surface including the vagina, anus, rectum and nasal cavity. Epithelium-ը աստուր դեպի հրուհա ցիջ դեպինդե հայպոպարակերատոս լեգալ ակնտոս. The cell of the nearly entire sponge layer exhibits intracellular edema. Mata lenaus selakan selakan cidebin edema debin asturdebin. Only the cell walls and the hypognotic nucleus in the center of the cell are visible. Tanha kategor va histologic section bibinin tanha cidebinin the nucleus khanaka arwa walakani أويك خانة كي تدور تاو The subbucosa may no inflammatory cell infiltration but this is not constant there is no treatment for the condition and it's not premalignant For this groundless وانتيا أو خال خالانك بشوي خال خالي زرت دردكون لازات لحاطة كان در لهردو روماتيش لاني دربكون Characterized by ectopic collection of sebaceous gland at various sites in the oral cavity, appears a small yellowish-white spot, often projects slightly above the surface of tissue, found most frequently in the bilateral symmetrical pattern of the mucosa of the cheek, opposite of the molar teeth. The teeth retromolar region on the vermalum border or inner surface of the lip, the renoi leaves, occasionally on the tongue, gingiva, and palate. Histologically, they are similar to normal sebaceous gland found on the skin, but not associated with hair. Varix aventia. Varix appear at the red, blue, or deep purple border-based elevations in oral mucosa. Lerana bu şeye derdeki compressible and branch upon pressure unless a thrombus has formed within it the buccal mucosa is a common place of find them however they are also found in lip mucosa the lower ventral and lateral mucosa of the tongue and floor of the mouth on ventral tongue they are multiple لرانا لچيك لب تانك and palate لانه در بكه They are seen more commonly in the elderly لكساني بتمن The reason for burns is unclear but may be related to the weakening of the vessel wall secondary to aging Fibromatous gingiva Avantia This anomaly is caused by the diffuse fibrous overgrowth of the gingival tissue. What a gingival has yet to have durus delito gauradebe, transmitted through the dominant autosomal gene. This condition is manifest as a dense, diffuse, smooth, or nodular overgrowth of the gingival tissue. Ta zor growth ki ziyatra gauratir debe le haddi khoy. Usually appearing about time of erosion of the permanent incisor. لذا حالتی که تک پرمند این سایز را کندیم، دو حالتا استور دبی تاوکو ارفش نکم روب داد لوکات دبین دی. The tissue is usually not inflamed but is of normal or even pale color and it's often so firm and dense that may prevent the normal eruption of teeth. واتا لکاتی کاتی که اوت ما این سایز را کندن او رود داد هند لهندک حالت زور بهیزه و دنسا بوی رگری دکاد لطی نرمال ایرابشنی تدان کن Not painful and shows no tendency for hemorrhage The extent of the tissue overgrowth may be such that the crowns of the teeth are nearly hidden even though they are fully erupted with respect to the alveolar bone. Histologically, epithelium may be somewhat thickened with enlarged right pegs. The connective tissue is composed of the dense fibrous connective tissue. As a dense developmental anomaly of tongue. A glossium here, congenital abs of tongue. Lirana ka missing of tongue. Microglossomania, another congenital anomaly which only a tiny or rudimentary tongue has developed. Romacrochman heka lahadi khoy gawratra. Increasing size tongue due to hypertrophy of tongue musculature. Size ki gawratir bo. Microglossia of either congenital or acquired type may cause displacement of teeth and the lateral margin of the tongue appears scalloped. بگمان او ارچی که همانه ارچیدم او یو شیپا لازورشون واب رو دکرید به هوی زمان او درست ببید و بگمان چکه زمان مسکولیچر به هیز فارسی هی اتوانه پریجه لست دانکان درست بکن بکات یک سایزی دان لعصای خوی گورتی را بگمان لانه دیسپلیسی دانکان بکات لبرای فارسی هم لست دکات بکن اویا چون فورسی ارتودونتیک دکین سر دانکان با راست نمیان ایش به همان شو فورسی که بردوامی لسرا وای دکات دیسپلیسی بکن. The common cause are acromegaly and keratinism, amyloidosis with diffuse deposition of amyloids in the tongue, cystic lesion in the tongue like epidermoid and dermoid cyst, لانه روب داد, and tumors in the tongue like lymphangioma and T hemangioma. Amanesh Bahmashiva Dekre Rugat. By tongue, Lirana Oku Okchon for Kishni Kebe, Oku Dander Du Zmanderke. The cleft tongue with tongue is a rare congenital anomaly develops due to partial or complete failure of union between the two lateral lingual surfaces during embryogenesis. What a pick on anusin, Boshira Katebe Degbe, Evoku Shakeki Lenewana. Fisher tongue is a congenital developmental malformation which manifests clinically as numerous small fibers or grooves on the dorsal surface of tongue. May lead to collection of food debris and microorganisms in the fissure and cause discomfort like burning sensation and halitosis. Elane, astek sustan ob data kasaka, yani ota halitosis va ta boni na khoshi na dam. Ankyloglossoman hair, avantia occur the result of the fusion of the lingual frenum to the floor of the mouth. Lingual frenum by floor of the mouth. However, complete fusion rarely occurs. A partial ankyloglossia or tongue tie is much more common condition. This leads to speech problem. The treatment is by surgical removal of the connection between the frenum and the floor of connection of the bed lab pain to occur better. Axillary tongue at this manner is a rare congenital anomaly causing difficulty in speech. Lingual thyroid, normally thyroid gland descends along the part of the foramen scum in the tongue to the final position. Failure of this migration lead to the development of lingual thyroid. What a thyroid gland like at a normal path okay like you foramen scum taukudagata final position agar ojulea او ثایروید گلانده کلوشین نوا میگریشن ده کلوشین نکیتر اگر او میگریشن نکهد leads to what? Leads to development of the lingual thyroid. Fine needle aspiration biopsy from the mass revealed normal thyroid tissue with few choroidal change. It appears as a nodular smooth exophthalmos of the midline, about 2 to 3 cm in diameter, posterior to foramen caecum. Symptoms vary from difficulty in swallowing, capillary dysphagia, respiratory obstruction, dyspnea, to change in voice, dysphonia. Hairy tongue, characterized by the hypertrophy of the filiform purple of the tongue. If purple become stained with tobacco, they appear black and look like hair on the tongue. Otherwise, Anna, filiform papillaman hair lesser zman. Agar awana la size ya saykhan kawr tribun, oku dirish buye der da kawn lesser zman. ولا کسی که گرکیش به رنگی رج دبید بوی وادر دکوید که هیری تنگ بید و تا موی پیو بید دانکه او زمانکه بورن بلان با شیوه نیل راستی ده The tongue may appear yellowish white of stuff is tapered within this papilla Gastric trouble are said to have significant bearing on the development of this condition Smoking remains the biggest cause for the occurrence of the condition. Ota gavratinin hokari tia smokinga. Benign migratory glossids. This lesion tend to migrate from one area of the tongue to another. Lashoniko shenik tilda guazreto. Exact cause for condition remain unknown. Nazanrao. Hokari rastaqini. Also, it tend to occur with more intensity in case of emotional stress. Lawani ziyat, agari ziyat, rudani ziyat ruka. Females are twice as affected as males. Dubarambara. On examination of tongue, multifocal patchy are sharply demarcated and irregular area of surface erosion. With depopulation were not. Median rhomboid glossids, a structure called tuberculum impar is supposed to be drawn when the two halves of the tongue come close to each other. Lerana, Boshewe, Derdeke, Atalakati Herdulei, Zman Katek. فیژن دکن یک دگرین اویان روده داد. When this doesn't happen, the structure gets trapped in between the two halves of the tongue, thereby creating an area on it. It typically present in the posterior region of the dorsum of the tongue at the midline anterior to the lingual. It appears a round or rhomboid painless area with well-defined margins. It may present in two distinct clinical forms, atrophic, non-raised macular, and exophytic raised. Hemihypertrophy, side of tongue appears large than the other side. Vatan laki zman gavratir derdaki vele laki ter. Etiology is idiopathic, possibly related to neural, vascular, lymphatic, endocrine, or chromosomal abnormalities. Ama daneki ter, hemetrophy, side of the tongue appears smaller than the other side. اوام بپیت سانو لایکی بود شکتر در دکه بید Developmental anomaly involving the jaw the bone اگه انومالی من هبه لا اسکه کان Cleft palate اروا mandibular tori من هیا present benign overgrowth of mature lamellar bone occurring in the lingual mandibular cortex. The lingual mandibular, typically attached to the mandible opposite the premolar region and superior to the myohyoid line. They are most commonly bilateral. Her türlü orada da. Apparently, legal genetic factor also influence tory development as the offspring of parents with mandibular tory have much higher incidence of development. Radiograf çöndürdük evet. Well defined area. Bacayın tuanin bibinin betayeti eğer okuluza radiografi bu bilgiyle. Radio opacity overlying the tooth root particularly extend from the canine to the molar region. Direş bunu okey lekuye la canine bu molara. Maxillary torus mani behman şeo. Heart frequently lobulate benign overgrowth of mature lamellar bone located in the midline of the heart palate. The midline heart palate rurda attached by a broad bony base. La now heart palate la jura o batsi ba bono wa nusao. Hereditary factor have been implicated. On radiograph it may be visualized as a radiopacity in the midline. Anethia. Complete fellow development of the jaw bone. Eski jaw druz nabet involving the maxilla or mandible or both of them and involve part of the jaw bone like condyle, ramus or premaxilla. Vatat tuane le her duki be baz maxilla be baz mandible yan baz şekle maxilla yan baz şekle mandible be. Microgonathia aware and development normal characterized by abnormal small jaw. جو که بچوک درست ده بکه کشه ارتودانتیک شمان با درست ده کرد که بس من کرده لکشه رکنی ارتودانتیک یعن سیدو مکردون شواتا بچوک نیه بلان بچوک داره ده که چون The condition where normal size jaw bone appears to look small when the opposite jaw is larger than normal or when the jaw is positioned more posterior in relation to skull آنوان بدرشیله ارتو باز کردو و تا یکیان کشینی او که تر گوره بویا اما یان بچوکتر درده که بود بلان راستی در کشکه لوی تره این ترو مایکردونشیا the jaw bone is very smaller than normal and can be congenital or acquired نصر بطاعتی بچوکتر او که ارکشی congenital and acquired the congenital missing premaxilla often leads to maxillary microgonathia Mata agar premaximal ledes da lani beta o halata acquired problem is postnatal in origin the cause in ankylose of the temporomandibular joint as a result of trauma infection lead to mandibular microgonathia with protruded chin Macrognathia awayan joke gavertir dedekeve sido macrognathia tia اویان گورتر نیه سایز اکی نرمالا بلام جوکی برن بری بچوکا که شکل لویه بوی امیان گورتر درده که بید درو مکرومنتیش خوی گورتر الاراستی ده دیگه نه جو بمرال ریلاجن در نرمال مندیبولار پروگنیتم اوفن اوکر ده تو هردتری کوز ادر کوز اوف ده لار جو ار پیتیتری گیانتیزم acromegaly or Paget's disease. Facial hemitrophy mania progress decrease in size of one side of the face than her leg which took the decay. The effect size show atrophy of the skin, subcutaneous tissue and muscle bone, cartilage, alveolar bone and soft palate. Awani hamui butsuktira. Dental abnormality include incomplete root formation, buddhanakan, delayed eruption, eruption idranga, severe facial symmetry resulting in facial deformation, and difficulty with mastication. Begwan mastication ishi tawna bichka, ham damucha wa ham dhanakan ishi tekcho. Eruption of teeth on the affected side may also be retarded. Facial hemipertrophy a rare development anomaly اوان چونه کلاکی دی مساق گورتر درده که و واده که دیدانکانیش گورتر در بکون و تا گورتر بن و ایرابشنیش یعن زودتر به The permanent teeth on the affected side develop more rapidly and erupt before the counterpart on the uninvolved side. Coinciding to this phenomenon is premature shedding of the deciduous teeth. The bone of the maxilla and mandible is also enlarged, character 11, being wider and thicker. Ve teke şaka hem dentala hem teke şaka koyu lebona ki bulam dentakani iş degreto. Ve de etne kutayım ve ne inşallah ve gatayım inlemanı kendi hatu behivay sud.